Ruth here, and here we have this lovely little pouch with some freebies and some circle things in it. I have no idea what that is. We shall see. Anyway, so first to take out, we have this chamomile mango herbal tea. That should be interesting to taste. I'm not really a big tea person, but I'll taste it. I do like the mango smoothie, so crazy. And here is a beautiful little mini sticker, a black and white Ariel with the, that's what the pin is looking like. What the pin looks like. And I'm not sure what these circle things are. Oh wait, it's styrofoam. It's pretty nicely packaged. Drop in here. I'm putting the styrofoam directly back in there, so it doesn't catch anywhere. So that is a very prettier way of using what they call packing peanuts, but these ones are the mini purple and pink balls. Anyway, here we have it wrapped up. Lovely. Let's see if I can I don't know what that pink is, and that is part of a bubble mailer. Okay. That's different. Please do not bend. Okay. We've got some washi tape. Nice. And because I'm weird, I am keeping this. Because why not? Because I'm weird. Now where to put it? That's a thought. I'll have to get a blank piece of paper or card to stick it on that, then stick it in my scrapbook. Okay. For now, just that over there. Yeah. Just the way. The trash. Okay, so here we have it. Oh, it's wrapped up again. Nice. It's always fun opening things, isn't it? And here we have, for some reason, it looks bigger than I thought it would be. This is an awesome, awesome Ariel pin. It's like a crossover between like Harry Potter-ish. And it's so beautiful. Magic is brewing. It's like I need to put it up to my face because I can't see it. Limited edition 50 pixiie is her name. Well, technically her username is purplelette pixiie. Yes. So this is the Ariel Magic Brewing pin. Isn't it so beautiful? Awesome. I love it. And it is actually my first Ariel pin, too. I'm not sure why I hadn't bought any other Ariel pins before. Maybe because they were more expensive than this one, and I couldn't afford it at the time. Anyway, this is absolutely stunning. I absolutely love it. That is what it says on the back. So do check out purplelette pixiie. The link will be in the description as always. But that is awesome. Just look at her. And she is my favorite Disney princess, as you see from up there. And up there. But anyway, moving on. We're just staring at this lovely, beautiful, it's a crossover of a couple of my favorite things. You've got Harry Potter-ish, magic-y, and then Ariel. Disney. Awesome. So awesome. Do check out her page, because she has loads and loads of other pins that are in progress or live pre-order links and stuff. She's got loads and loads and loads and loads. So do check it out, because from her I also pre-ordered a Sailor Moon one, which obviously is not made yet. So do look forward to that one. This is awesome. Totally awesome. I love it. I love it. Okay. Well, I distract myself by staring at this thing. Beautiful work of art. The sticker. Anyway. Awesome. Awesome. So awesome. Oh, it's got obviously 3 pin back things. Yes, I'm just staring at it, which you probably bored by now. So, I will end this video here. So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Ring the doorbell for notifications. Over and out. This is awesome.